Hi guys, good morning. So today is the big day. This is it. I am now going to Tuguegarao. And finally, makikita na kami ni Jan. Very, very soon. So ang mangyayari, mauuna akong pumunta ng Tuguegarao sa place ng friend ko. So ito, waiting na kami ng taxi. Inantay ako ng anak ko, hinatid niya ako. So hindi na kasi ako nakapag-vlog sa bahay, but I'll keep you updated guys. See ya! Hi guys, andito na ako sa taxi. So on the way to airport terminal 3. So ang flight ko is 11 o'clock and darating ako doon sa Tuguegarao at around 12:15. So hopefully walang magiging aberya kasi andoon susundin ako ni Marie, the bride. And guys, abangan nyo kasi si Jan, he's also getting ready for his flight from Toronto or to Japan, and then from Japan to Philippines. Kagabi lang din kasi hindi ko talaga natapos yung packing ko nung mga nakarang araw kasi nga busy nga sa trabaho. So kagabi lang din ako natapos magpack lahat ng gamit ko. So as you can see guys, I have two luggages, one big and one small luggage, and I also have my backpack. So marami kasing mga dadalhin kasi after Tuguegarao we're going to Bohol and then also Cebu. So yeah, I have so many things here in my luggage. Okay, so andito na ako sa airport. Exactly 9:30, so mag-ano na tayo, pasok na tayo. Hi guys, boarding na. So waiting na lang. It's 10:20. So ang flight ko is 11 o'clock. So waiting, and dito na ako sa boarding area. And I just talked to Jan. Getting ready na siya. It's all packed, and then flight niya na rin mamayang madaling araw. Let's go! See you Tuguegarao! I'm already here! Sinundo na ako ni Marie. Wow, grabe! Ramdam ko yung init dito sa Tuguegarao. Summer na summer dito, guys. Samantalang pag-alis ko doon sa Manila, ano doon, windy, medyo malamig yung ano, pero dito, wow, grabe yung init. Oh my God, ayun ay sundo namin. Wow, this is so amazing. This is my friend's friend Marie's farm. Sobrang lawak ng farm. Oh my God, I like it here. It's so very nice. Hi guys, so I am already here at Maria's farm. So I will show you around. By the way, I just landed this afternoon around 1 p.m. I think, and from the hotel, Marie picked me up and her husband. Dinrap ko lang saglit yung mga gamit ko doon sa hotel, tapos dumiretso na kami sa house, and then ito na, dito na kami dumiretso din sa farm nila. Yan, meron silang bakahan. Ang ganda talaga ng buhay probinsya. So fresh ang hangin. So ganda. So nandito kami ngayon kasi meron silang pictorial. So
okay.
These are the bride and the groom tutorial.
Hey!
Everybody's excited for the big event. Sino nag-handle?
Si Kuya Nermi.
Sino yung Nermi?
Yung Kuya
Nermi. Sila lahat, siya lahat dito. Meron din pala silang manukan. Meron silang manukan. Tapos meron din silang bakahan. Tapos ibaboy din ah.
Yung nandun.
Sarap mamuhay kapag ganito yung ano. Super. Sa inyong baka. Sa inyo nagpipictorial. The bride and the groom. Hey guys, I am back. So, this is my first day or first night here at the hotel. I really had a good day at Marie's house and Marie's farm. So, talagang na-amaze ako kasi first time kong makarating sa lugar nila dito sa Tuguegarao, and na-amaze ako sa, although yung paglapag pa lang kanina ng airplane, na-feel ko na talaga yung init. Which is hindi na ako nagulat kasi my clients or my friends already told me that Tuguegarao is the hottest place in the Philippines. So yun nga, pagka-land pa lang talaga kanina ng airplane, na feel ko na talaga na ano, wow, literal na summer. So, mainit siya talaga. While nung umalis ako kanina dun sa Manila, hindi, walang ganun eh. Malamig siya, windy, tas ganun. So, mainit siya talaga. But, the place is nice. Na-enjoy ko so far yung one day ko. Mari's family welcomed me like their own family. So, na-feel ko talaga yon. So, I just wanna thank you, everyone. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, Marie. And, of course, to Nanay, to Mama Esther, and, syempre, sa lahat. I am so lucky I am invited as also part of the wedding. I'll see you all. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Bye!